The aim of the exhibition was for students to consider how they could bring aspects of the external landscape into the interior of Arley Hall. Having undertaken a research trip to Arley last October, the students explored the grounds taking photographs. They have taken inspiration from the surface textures, organic forms and patterns found within the woodland of the Grove, as well as the formal gardens and architectural features of Arley's buildings. Being autumn, the students were able to capture the changing colours of the season as the flowers and leaves began to fade and became fragile and skeletal. The layers of bark began to peel and the sculptural forms of seed heads and trees became apparent. On returning to college, the students explored the colours, shapes, patterns and forms which they had observed and produced a range of drawings using a variety of materials.
Designs based off photographs, and then we've done quite a range of different types of drawings based on the photographs. So we did some like bleach drawings, continuous line drawings, just really based off what we saw on them.
In textiles, students learnt a range of manipulation and machine embroidery techniques which enabled them to interpret the surface qualities and create a small final garment piece. In fine art, students have explored different types of printmaking and media, working on different scales and experimenting with different working practices and approaches. We would like to thank Arley for allowing us access to the Hall and Gardens and for this opportunity. We hope you enjoy the show.